I think what we're seeing is that AI is a set of enabling technologies that are horizontally underneath all future innovation.